This week on Wrestling Challenge, our feature bout, Bret the Hitman Hart to meet Greg the Hammer Valentine, plus the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
Wrestling Challenge comes to you this week from the Wicomico Youth and Civic Center here in Salisbury, Maryland. And here to welcome us today is Building Director Robert Wagoner.
Hi, I'm Bob Wagoner, the director of the Wicomico Civic Center in Salisbury, Maryland. It's always a pleasure to welcome the WWE to Salisbury, the business and entertainment center of Maryland's Eastern Shore.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Wrestling Challenge. I'm Gorilla Monsoon, and by my side, Bobby the Brain Heenan. And we've got all the superstars in the World Wrestling Federation, so settle back in your favorite easy chair. We're going to be royally entertained for the next hour starting right now. Certainly got one here this week on Wrestling Challenge. Bret the Hitman Hart taking on the master of the figure four leg lock, the Hammer Valentine. Then our special Survivor Series report.
That's right, Big Turkey. Thanksgiving night.
It's coming. The Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, joining us this week along with Tito Santana. Let's go to ringside. Look at the hustle on this guy, Bray.
The guy ever walked?
Never seen him walking around yet. Watch this one, 360, a beauty.
And his opponent, weighing 231
pounds. Is that intimidating or what?
Last time I saw something like that, I was pheasant hunting.
You're a pheasant hunter. Look at that. Horowitz, good shot of the binoculars. Boy, what a hot item they are.
Sure, Roberts bought 12 cases of them. Just to look at Ravishing Rick Rude.
Christmas time, right?
No, to look at Ravishing Rick Rude.
Stop.
Barry Horowitz out of the... Terry Garvin School of Self-Defense. I understand he took some special lessons from Pat Patterson as well. Did you know that?
His best to forget everything he ever learned.
Well, he's in there with a real ring veteran. Stu Baser going to see some action a week from this Thursday at the Mifflin, Ohio Survivor Series. He is on the team of the Warrior and Beefcake along with Brunzel and Sam Houston, the two-stepper.
I don't think he danced. I don't think it's a two-step. I think there was a rock in his boot. He's trying to kick something off his boot.
There's some scores to settle in that one. There's the movie all throughout Survivor Series. Hulkster with a big score to settle.
I think Hulkster's going to have a little trouble getting him out from under the ring.
You think so, huh?
I don't think he was anywhere that big boss man.
I'll tell you what, you better not be anywhere near the vicinity because he knows that you had something to do with that.
I never had a thing to do with that.
You and Slick are very, very tight, I understand.
Well, we have conducted business together at one time. That don't mean I would put a suggestion in anybody's mind to handcuff a man like that, mace a man like that, beat him with a nice stick. Of course, it was a good idea.
Yeah. Nice monkey flip by the Blazer earlier on. He's in control of this one.
But I'm still working on trying to find out who this Blazer is. I've narrowed it down to two people.
Uh-huh. Who might they be?
Well, you're not one of them.
Yeah. Oh, look at that nice flying head scissors.
The reverse flying head scissors.
Not too many guys around are going to be able to make that move. Hulk joining forces with Macho Man Randy Savage along with Hercules, Coco, and Hillbilly against the big boss man, Akeem DiBiase, Haku, and the Red Rooster. Thanksgiving night in Richmond, what are you laughing for?
Who's going to do the thinking on Hulk's team?
What do you mean, who's going to do the thinking?
Hulk's had his brain scrambled by the big boss man. Savage is lost without Elizabeth. We all know Hercules' credentials. Coco, he can barely talk to a bird. And the big dumb hit from Mudlip. Come on, Monsoon.
Show me where all the brain trust is on the other side.
King Haku, the Red Rooster, DiBiase, Akeem, the big boss man. I'll be in the corner along with Slick. That's all they need.
Uh-huh. Well, you better stay far out of the reach of the Hulkster. Or Hercules, for that matter. He'll ring that 15-foot chain right around your neck.
You know, I predict when it all boils down to just a couple left in that ring, Hercules is going to crawl over and tell DiBiase, I'm sorry, I'm going to take the position, I'm going to be your slave.
Oh, will you stop? In for the ride, Horowitz, look out. Nice shoulder block by the youngster. Oh, what a kip up. Did you see that?
Yes, I did.
Beautiful. Belly to belly suplex there, and now Blue Blazer gone to the outside.
He's too far away.
Over that high risk area. Bounds away. Oh, the elevation. Forget about it. What a beautiful move. Let's get the official word. Blue Blazer chalking up another one in the ring column. Here it is right here. Look at that nice move.
I gotta go get my brain busters ready. I have some important news coming up.
Never mind.
Try to find the brain buster. They're probably lost in a phone booth somewhere. Nice leapfrog by the youngster. Watch this. Belly to belly, gut wrench suplex, followed by the high dive. Forget about it. It's all over. Right.